Hey guys, welcome back to the John Deere Garage. So today I figured to do a cold start with the 318. Hasn't ran in about a week and a half, and it's about 25 degrees out right now, so let's see what she'll do. I'm sure it's got power. Yep. And a little bit of throttle. Pull the choke out. Make sure it's in neutral and hit it.